This is a pet that we're cleaning teeth on that we have noticed, as you can see by this note, the pet has tapeworms. To get a closer look, this tapeworm is crawling right out, alive and moving. Very, very disgusting. And down here is a secondary tapeworm that has already come out, fallen down, and off the pet onto the table. Pets get tapeworms from eating a flea, which is a big reason why you want to put your pets on flea, heartworm, and intestinal parasite prevention. Disgusting.